just breaking news. This is breaking news. Khairuddin Abu Hassan dan Matthias Chang didakwa di Mahkamah Magistrate KL tadi atas tuduhan cuba sabotaj sistem perbankan kewangan negara. Dia sabotaj sistem kewangan dan perbankan negara. Dia kena tuduh di bawah undang-undang ni lah, sabotaj.
And now you hear this charge against Matthias Chang and Dato' Khairuddin is ridiculous. The whole world won't believe that two persons with not so much wealth, or they're not wealthy at all, they're indebted. Two persons sabotaging the banking system of the country and probably of the world. I think if things are not happening as the people want it, it's because of communication failure.